up that we do. It's the end, over and over again. When did you first begin to be so disappointed in everything? Could you have always been this way? Dead to the world, some would say, and in such perfect disarray.